come discover a St. Paul landmark. St. Paul Regional Water Services is holding their annual open house at the historic Highland Water Tower. The tower, located at Snelling and Ford Parkway, will be open to the public on Saturday and Sunday,
July 16th and 17th.
Admission is free. The Highland Water Tower was designed by St. Paul City architect Clarence Wigington. Completed in 1928, the tower is still in active service. Climb the 151-step staircase to the observation deck. The deck offers stunning views of the Highland area, the Twin Cities, and beyond. The trip to the top makes for a fun family outing and an excellent opportunity for photographs. Utility employees will be on hand to inform the public about municipal water services. Don't miss the open house at the Highland Water Tower, Saturday and Sunday,
July 16th and 17th.